what's up, y'all? Welcome back. I am Van, and we are all the LFR family. And if you're not already with the LFR family, I'm going to need for you to hit that subscribe button right there, Jack. Go on, hit that thing. Hit that thing. You see, you got to show your teeth when you say it. You got to show your teeth when you say it. Also, let me know what other joints from Lamb of God we should do, man, because we about to do something called... It's not racist for me to say the word, is it? I can say the word? Okay. Is Lamb of God redneck? Redneck ass? You redneck? All right, I ain't going to say it like that. So we about to go ahead and check out Redneck from Lamb of God. And we already know that the drummer in Lamb of God is probably top five ever metal drummer. Huh? And I stand by that. I seen him. I met him before. He got like 3 feet. I know his secrets. Huh? So let's go ahead and check this joint out. See what it's about. Let's get it popping, baby.
What do you think, honey?
No.
I know what I could play for your birthday. Mary had a little lamb.
That's sweet, dear. But I think we should get some professional entertainment for Mary's birthday this year.
Hold on. Y'all remember...
Hello?
Y'all remember Jim Carrey on In Living Color? That's what that guy sounds like when Jim Carrey was like, I saw the Lord up on the hill the other day. Up on the hill where all the children go to play. And when I ran up on him so I could hear him pray, he ran away. So he ran up on God so that he can pray. And then the Lord ran away. And Jim Carrey was singing like, happy birthday to you. Like a real white person. Okay, it's not real white person voice. Okay, I'm okay. All right, let's go. I'm just messing myself.
That's sweet, dear. But I think we should get some professional entertainment for Mary's birthday this year.
Mary?
They seem perfect.
Oh, Lamb of God for her birthday.
Hello? Lamb of God?
Oh, this is gonna be bad. This is gonna be bad. I can already see it. How's the first daggone words you say out your mouth is so goddamn easy to write this? You had a kid's birthday party, brother. What are y'all? Ain't nobody tell y'all it was a kid's birthday party? They probably did. Lamb of God just don't give a damn. They like, look, we come to rock. I don't care if it's a bar mitzvah. I don't care if it's a baby shower. We come to rock. All right, let's go. Hold on 1 second. I like the fact that he said that, but I ain't gonna call no names or throw stones in the house of glass because we all live in a glass house. Nobody's perfect. But he's right, man. Some people are so drunk in themselves and self-righteous. You know what I mean? I don't know if they're the laughing stock of their own effing stage, but yeah, you know what I mean? Sometimes it is what it is. You need somebody to call it out and tell you exactly what it is. All right, I ain't gonna keep on stopping it because I want to enjoy the song. All right, let's get it popping.
Congregation, it must be easy to lose. But I ain't one to call it.
Time out. We need to take this back just a little bit because I really like the way he said this is a mother effing invitation. I really enjoy the way he says that. And let's take this back just a little bit more, man. Just a little bit more. Because I gotta hear him say this like in his splendor. Like you need to, he sound like a grown ass man saying it. Like that's mixed with monster, half grown ass man. This is a mother. I like what he said. I can't say it and sound like him. Not gonna try. But listen to this here. All right, let's go. Nice.
This is a motherfucking invitation. The only one you could ever need. This is a motherfucking invitation. Need to try me.
Said, man, you can tell the same lie 1,000 times, but it never gets any more true. So close your eyes once more and once more believe that they all still believe in you. Just one time. That daggone thing was a tongue twister, but he made it sound smooth, bruh. He made it sound smooth as hell, man. And I don't care if nobody else is enjoying this party, as long as Mary is enjoying it. Is it, baby, are you having a good time? Yes, I'm rocking out. As long as Murray is rocking out, it's her day. But I give a damn about everybody else that's feeling broke, busted, and disgusted up in there. They putting their daggone weed out in the little kid's swimming pool. Well, guess what? You ain't Murray. This is about Murray. We came to rock out for Murray. And if she likes it at the end of the day, then that's all it's about. All right, let's go.
Your eyes once more believe that they all still believe in you. Just one time. This is a motherfucking invitation. The only one you could ever need. This is a motherfucking invitation. Just one.
Yeah, Murray liked it. As long as Murray like it, we Gucci. Huh? This is a motherfucking invitation, huh? I really enjoyed that, obviously. I had a good time. Hopefully y'all did too. Let me know in the comments below what y'all think about this video. And also, hopefully you hit that subscribe button on your way out the door. Once again, guys. My name is Van. Now we are all the LFR family, and I look forward to seeing y'all on the next video and hopefully inside of the Patreon as well. Y'all have been amazing. Please let me know what other Lamb of God joints I should check out. I'm really digging the drummer, man. The drummer kicks butt. You know, the lead singer, he really rocked out on this joint too. And I mean, their whole swag and style just really is rock. It's rock, man. If I'm listening to some rock, I don't want to listen to no hip hop through metal. You know what I mean? Unless it's hip-hop rock. Pop rock. No, that's a lie too, because I do know some rock bands that do hip-hop too. I'm talking about heavy metal. Is this heavy metal? I think this is heavy metal. Or this medium metal. Either way, I enjoyed it, alright? Thank you so much for clicking play. I really appreciate this opportunity. Love ya. Because a lot of people feel like they can say hit that thing better than me. So they submitted a video to show me. Check this out.
Y'all know what to do. Hit that thing.
Yo, you should consider joining the LFR family Patreon, man. Unlimited rock, rap, country, whatever you want. And the Discord that's connected to it.